Good evening, 47. Your target is Philo Newcomb, a wedding planner whose CV reads like a Shakespearean tragedy. While his job is to make dream weddings a reality, he is not in the business of fairy tale endings. When one half of a couple catches his eye, Newcomb will ingratiate himself with them. Then during the course of his work, he will covertly murder their partner to clear the way for his romantic overtures. Our client was once the subject of Newcomb's infatuation and lost the love of her life as a result. Having some suspicions, she's followed Newcomb's career closely ever since and noticed a pattern of ill-fated lovers emerging in his wake. When she heard he'd been hired by a couple planning a destination wedding in Argentina, she contacted us about putting an end to Newcomb's sanguine love stories. Good luck, 47. Welcome to Mendoza, 47. It seems you've arrived just in time. Your target is showing off the grounds of Viñedo Yates to his current clients and potential victims, Michelle Pacheco and Phoebe Morris. I doubt Newcomb's assassination is on the couple's gift registry, but given his intentions, it's better than silverware. Good luck.
Find out what that was?
10-4. Yeah, nothing here.
Making my life easy here.
Kind of surprising that even with all these
awful shame what happened. It was the most charming little village. Almost made it onto the UNESCO World Heritage List.
Tell me you didn't forget yourself.
Yes, I didn't forget the Asado torch, Miguel.
But you did, though.
I blame climate change.
Didn't you, Pablo?
Sorry, man, but you're just making me feel a little uncomfortable now. Okay?
Why do you have to be such a baby all the time? Mr. Yates' gates are waiting.
I tell you, whoever thought they were doing the world a favor by this. It's a nice but a bit too British.
Not even been appointed.
Caution and modesty.
Here we have a Cabernet Sauvignon, a particular well.
That is Philo Newcomb, would-be Romeo and established killer.
The light here really complements your complexion, Michelle.
That's sweet of you to say.
Strange.
Okay, I need a hint. What's wrong?
¿Qué hubo, pues?
You okay? Okay, you don't look okay.
Ha ha ha!
Target eliminated. Expect the client's payment and a tasteful thank you card shortly.
Up there.